Hey peoples, I'm back with the second video I said that I was about to make. I don't know if that glitter is on my screen or my forehead. Oh, it's on my screen. Okay, yeah. So, anywho, let's just go ahead and get off into this video, and it's gonna be a quick one because ain't really too much explaining need to be done with this one. Or maybe I do need to do a little explaining, but we're going to try to keep this video under 15 minutes. So let's go ahead and get started, shall we? I don't even know what the title of this video. But if you're watching it right now, the title is below. Duped. Ladies, understand something. Please understand something. If you're making videos, sitting on your bed in your room with a come hither stare, or you're like doing all kind of things like leaning back and, you know, flipping your hair and just talking about how you're waiting on your husband and God wants to do this and that in your life, let me tell you something. Some of what you saying might be valid. However, you going about it the wrong way. This is your channel. You may do what you please. However, you are making yourself a target for motherfuckers who are like online stalkers. You got some folks who will watch your videos. You actually got some people that will watch your videos and play with their dick. Yes. Because you acting like a damsel in distress. Me, I fuck up your groove, okay? Ain't unless you just like one of those weird, crazy ass motherfuckers and just, hey, you ain't touching me and I block your energy. So, yeah, that's facts. So, anywho, some of y'all women making these videos time after time after again, I'm not deleting that. I'm not starting over. A lot of times you'll get people who'll be like, I'm a Christian in the faith and I'm weary and I'm tired of being single and this and that. Okay, you're not really making it easy for spirit to bring you somebody, because complaining about being single ain't gonna get you the man you want. You'll get a man. He gonna be there to fuck you down, make you suck him up, probably hide a video camera in your house, videotape y'all fucking, and if you don't give him what he want, he gonna put that shit all over the internet. A lot of times. And then sometimes motherfuckers ain't got nothing better to do all day than to sit up and troll on people's channels, see if you're weak. A lot of dudes done did that. And I know for a fact on my old channel, a lot of dudes are attracted to pretty females that talk about God and everything like that. And then they be gullible. But see, on this channel, I have more female subscribers than male subscribers, which means you already know if you a male and you on my channel with that bullshit, I'm going to call you on your shit. And you're going to feel embarrassed, probably make a video about me, and then I'm going to see it, and then I'm going to come back and clap your ass, and then I'm going to light a candle on your ass or throw you in a jar or something. I'm going to do something. Well, not necessarily, you know, some people ain't even fucking worth the candle, okay? I wouldn't even give you the $1.99 plus tax plus the herbs and the oils, okay? Because that is like my time and my energy that can be used for something totally different, okay? And another thing, when you be talking about like certain things and you scared and you praying and you crying on video and you telling people how this and that, it hurts you so bad. You know you're making yourself out to be a damn a victim. And some folks be wondering why. they be getting spiritually attacked by an incubus or a succubus. Sometimes you put yourself out there like a helpless victim, acting like you know all the shit. Like, cause I promise you, sweetie, with you being a Christian, you don't know all the shit you really need to know about the dark side, okay? Because I don't be having spirits sitting on top of my damn back while I'm asleep. I don't have spirits, like, fucking with me while I am asleep. I just don't. I clear my space. And I don't go to bed, like, in fear of motherfucking nothing. Spirits know who to fuck with, and they know who not to fuck with, okay? So when you got people always hollering about my spirit husband, okay, look, you don't know. It's probably something, like, they won't even tell you that they done fell prey to so many men online that they've opened themselves up to them, gave them their phone number, gave them their email address, gave them, you know, pictures of titties, pictures of this, pictures of that, whatever. Been there, done that. And if a picture come out somewhere with my titty, titties is everywhere. Okay? A titty is a titty is a titty, okay? I'm just saying that to be funny, but still. Just saying. Because a lot of people who do that shit, and I done lost the damn rubber band when I took off my jacket. I'm pretty sure it's going to fall out that jacket when I take it off. But anyway, that's neither here nor there. Just saying. A lot of females that be talking about, I'm a Christian and I'm this and that. You are more easily susceptible to being online prey if you don't really know about the other shit. So the stuff that you call an evil, I think you need to rethink that. Get to learn how certain people do certain shit, because some people can't fucking astrally project themselves into your motherfucking arena. Okay. And be fucking with you. I had this one time I was making, I think it was last year. Because I was doing this something on Facebook. I was doing this candle videos where I was like showing certain candles what I was doing with them and how they burned. I was giving a day by day thing or whatever like that. It was cool with some people looking at it. And then on the other hand, it was not so cool with other folks looking at it. Because when I was doing explanations of certain stuff, this one dude wants to just jump on and be like, oh, I like the stuff what you're doing, whatever. I'm getting nestled in my bed. I'm getting all comfy, you know. I'm about to get under these covers, this and that. He, you know, I told people, you know, that was in the group, hey, you know, if they friend request me, I was going to accept it. Oh, I ain't never deleted a motherfucker so fast. It took me 2 days to catch wind of what the fuck was going on. When I try to send scared feelings to you, I'm like, hold on, that was before, like, look, I told y'all, I've been doing this shit for, like, actively doing shit for, like, a year and some months. And there's certain things I'm still learning. But the one thing you got to know is that every motherfucker that want to give you a play-by-play of what they doing in their personal life, aside from what the video is about, when it's like a candle video or a spell video or whatever you doing, and motherfucker would be like, oh, talk to you about something that ain't got shit to do with nothing. You know, I'd be like, oh, I'm about to be laying down. I'm this, I'm that, or whatever. And then all of a sudden, it's like I had this thought in my mind. Delete this fool. He was posing as, or he could have been, but I feel like he was posing as a single father where the woman was so bad and she left him. Don't be falling for shit like that. Because I was like, okay. Are you here to try to get to, like, know what I'm doing with these candles? Or are you trying to get all up in my life? Because that you can't do. Okay? For two reasons. One, I'm not interested in you like that. Two, I belong to somebody else. Okay? And you know you're going to find creeps online doing certain shit. So when a lot of folks be hollering about, I'm a Christian. I've been getting attacked by demons in my sleep and all kind of shit like that. It's something you doing on the backside, okay? Because shit ain't just gonna come and fuck with you for no fucking reason. Either you portraying yourself to be this way or be that way, and you dabbling in shit and you don't know how to protect yourself. You could be making, like, just because you could do a spell doesn't mean you should just do a spell, okay? Especially if you're doing it on somebody to be jealous or hateful, or you see that they got more power in them that they don't even know they have in them, and you feel like you want to stomp it out. But sweetie Petey, you forgot. You must do protection. You have to. You ought to. You should learn how to do fucking protection work. And even if you do protection work, if you going around like fucking with folks for no reason, you're still gonna get your shit. And if you try to send spirits to make motherfuckers fight or break up or whatever like that, that just means, and if you're single at the time when you're doing it, that just means the man that you get with is going to fucking hate you. Because see, spirits don't forget, you know what I'm saying? So that same energy that you put out something to someone that didn't deserve it, you're going to get that shit. I don't necessarily believe in no law of three, no threefold law. I don't believe in that shit. I believe if you fuck me over, I'm going to fuck you over with that same energy. With no guilt. None at all. Because there's been people that's done shit to me. I turn the shit back on them. And, that shit do not come back if you in the right, okay? Now, if you out here doing wrong shit to people and you feel guilty about it, that guilt is already setting up in motion for you to get back what you put out. So understand energy better than that, sweetie. And stop saying that you're going to sit back and pray and that Jesus is going to help you with everything. No, bitch, help yourself. Okay? Holla.